here is that fog issue that we're having, and the player's going to go out and take a couple of laps to get the air moving.
Uh-oh, I'm seeing handshakes. My goodness. Both the building officials and the on-ice referees have apparently, after conferencing with the head coaches, decided to call this one with 9:39 to go in the opening period, and the house is not happy at Conti Forum.